Here it is, my Elevation Training Mask 2.0 review. I've been using my 2.0 for a week now, utilizing it during different types of exercises. Let me also add, I have it set at the highest resistance setting of 18,000 feet. If you don't already know, I've had the original for a year now. I love it and train with the red in. The 2.0, in my opinion, is more versatile. I have much better vision, which makes it easier for me to focus on my workout and breathing. It's lighter and completely washable. I can do more things with the 2.0 than the original. The cons, you have to set the 2.0 up before the workout. It's possible to change your settings while wearing it, but it's difficult. The only other thing is I need an extra small in size because I'm little Patricia. All in all, they add up the same for their purposes. The training mask is an excellent tool for any athlete wanting to improve themselves, so you take your pick. Pre-order now. Shipping starts July 1st.